A brand new poll of Rhode Island voters has some bad news for Governor Dan McKee. A UNH Survey Center poll out this morning shows just 29% of voters approve of how McKee is handling his job, while 65% disapprove. McKee has indicated he plans to seek re-election in 2026. 12 News Politics editor Ted Nisi has a full breakdown of the new poll, available right now on WPRI.com.